Look at him.
Where is that bonfire, bro? I'm stressing.
My God.
I'm like, oh, he moves now. Sasuke! Okay, guys, it's cool. It's been years. Hello. Hey, I'm just coming through. Oh shit! Oh my fucking Jesus!
How could it get any worse?
Oh! Oh my God! I don't wanna. Hold on. What's this drink you gave me called?
I mean, it's like
Jack
it's,
Daniels.
It's like a Jack Daniels cola.
Oh my God! Hold on, everybody. Gotta take a.
Oh, we gotta clink.
Clink. This is sips up on the couch.
Yeah, pour one out for Ray's dignity.
Oh my God. what's going on, my couch family? It's me, Ray.
I'm Dylan.
And fuck.
That's me.
And this is couch girl sis, and we are getting. God,
your
damn
ass
it.
Handed to you.
We got
really?
Jumped. We got jumped last time. Yep. Let me heal first.
Doesn't. Not only do we get jumped, but at the small half second break.
By the big ball gang.
Because ain't no rest for the wicked, Ray got attacked off camera. Yeah, dude, you're screwed.
Right, well, at least... No, bitch, don't go to your homie. Come here. It's your big ass nutsack.
Yeah, dude, he followed you out all the way outside to like that front area. Now he's like, nah, I'm going to stay behind.
He's trying to lead me. I know what he's trying to do.
I was just, you know.
Watch it. No, they want me to go in that corner and then they're just going to gangbang me.
Nah, dude, you just gotta get him quick. Just quick. Yeah. There you go.
Alright.
Piss him off a little bit. Draw him out.
See, why don't you-
Yeah, okay.
Bro, this is pissing me off. I feel like I'm not supposed to be here now.
Yeah, you're trying to cheese the AI, they cheese you back.
What the- Okay.
You gotta be a little bit more aggressive than that, man. You're dual-wielding weapons. You can't be too engendering passivity. All careful right. You don't hit that guy.
Yeah. Oh, that would suck.
Yeah, dude, you'd be, like, right. Definitely screwed. You
Life
see how many
gym.
Blood stains are all over?
Yeah, they're probably from this... Why don't they jump him, though?
They're probably from doing exactly what you're doing, actually.
All right, I don't give a fuck if this cheesy. Come here, bitch. Okay, he does have a weapon,
oh, man.
So that makes me, like, more confident.
Oh, you see that Phantom trying to fight this dude? Someone else playing this game right now, you're about to get screwed.
Oh, my God.
Whoever that was.
Okay. Oh, they flip. Oh, okay. Get your big brother back, homie. One versus one. So why you gotta squat up? Can't handle your own business, bitch. Get your big brother.
Dude.
Yeah. I'm not going in there, dog. He's trying to get me this and get jumped by his mom and dad too, and the big brother.
Yeah, I mean, it's, you know, it's like how you had to.
Where did they go?
Yeah, you're calling him out for that, but I seem to recall someone had to get their big bro to help him fight Ornstein Smoke.
Look, bitch,
so.
Dylan, don't you get in this? You're not. You're, you may be older than me, but you're not bigger than me, bro. I got the gains. All right, yeah. Look,
put some of those gains to you. That was weird. That
was wild.
Yeah,
that was not
you. It was classic wonky camera Dark Souls.
Yeah, tire yourself out. What the fuck? It's like Naruto and Sasuke. Just trying to jump.
Yeah, but you know what they did different, though?
What?
They attacked each other. Ray.
Right. Yeah.
Gotta get some hits
ball
in.
Gang. Let's go.
Man,
Let's
that
go.
Was... The, I mean, it's the,
and,
the...
Oh, yeah, shit. For those who are just catching in on this one, we are doing a challenge. Dylan is forcing me to do the challenge.
Yeah.
What's that challenge, Dylan?
So, it's just, you can't use a shield. Forced dual wielding.
And I am not that good at soul games to begin with.
Yeah, let alone dual wielding.
I'm just gonna play like Bloodborne, bro. That's like... Wait,
oh,
was
there's
there
three.
A,
I thought
there was more?
I thought there was two left.
I already hit this guy.
Yeah, you got it.
What's up, bitch? Oh, that scatter scared... Oh, that Pam scared the shit out of
dude,
me.
Dude, he's fighting him right now. You think he's winning?
I think he's getting fucked up.
I don't know. He seemed like he was doing pretty okay.
Alright.
Still getting some swings in.
Alright, let's go. This ain't that bad. They ain't shit. All you guys ain't shit. Come here.
God, you're making me so nervous fighting him so close to that guy. Oh. See, and I know better than to try and talk about, like...
Oh, what? I thought he was dead! Alright, we're we're good.
See, that
we're
was
good.
Actually perfect. I know better than to talk about, like, lower mechanics right now, because every 10 seconds, we're gonna be like, woohoo!
Yeah, okay.
Woo-hoo!
Bro, I get into it, bro. Like, I get scared. Was there two? How many were left?
I think there were three.
Bro.
You got one. Just run
this
in.
This is so
fucking
trifling. Like, they tried to jump me with this many motherfuckers?
Yeah, that was a lot. All
bro, what the fuck, dog?
You got this, though.
No, there's a nut. I don't trust it. I don't trust it, Dylan.
God damn it, FromSoft, what have you done to us?
God damn it. Who does this shit, man? Spear. I got a dual wield, though. Isn't spear...
Spears is a... I think, like, most things in Dark Souls, and this one might not be any exception, is you can dual wield a fucking giant... hammer and shit, dude.
Were they just up there? Oh, how could I have been so foolish not to look up in a Souls
game? You fool.
In a Souls game.
Foolish fool. How could you? You've let the couch down. But you persevered, so maybe not. I don't know.
I feel like I statue block. Okay. Oh, okay. That's when I got jump lag. I'm scared, bro. Like, I'm shook. Alright, let's,
Shit got you on edge.
How did you die in here? Okay, he just came in here and got ganged.
Dude, yeah, they're attacking that guy so long
he
can't even do anything.
Him, bro. Just
oh,
all
man.
Up in his shit.
See, that could have been worse. You could have gone into one of those. And
you
then,
know, he's like, bro, that was like some Spidey sense shit that kept me from getting just murked. Like, I'm pretty sure that's what opens the door.
I think it would stand a reason.
Yeah, so I don't understand. Yeah, I guess there's... I wasn't supposed to come here.
Yeah, I mean, it's Dark Souls. You can go wherever you want.
Hey,
you know?
Hey, bud. When I got jumped by all these guys here, did you see any of that?
Yeah, I wonder what the, like, summoning mechanics in this game are.
Stir it for long enough, it starts to look alive, huh?
You don't think about it.
Okay.
That's friggin' ridiculous.
Yeah, that's just crazy talk.
Yeah.
But first off,
that some magic?
You, bro. You didn't see me getting, like, gangbanged by, like, all of these dudes just squadding up out of nowhere, coming out the woodworks? Just sat there and watched me fight for my life, huh?
He's tired.
Oh, yeah. He is no Onion Bro.
He's a little tired.
Onion Bro wouldn't have sat back and let us get jumped like that. Onion Bro would have fought side by side.
Well, I mean, Onion Bro only really fought once in Dark Souls 1, and a couple times in Dark Souls 3 you fight with him, which are pretty epic. Pretty dope.
I love Onion Bro.
All right, back in Majula, you
okay.
know, how you doing?
That clearly wasn't the way. That
no.
was not the way, my brother.
Probably not.
Yeah, okay. First off, I know wrestling's gonna bring them back, but they weren't as bad as I thought. Sorry for the, look, guys, it's been years since I played this, and a lot of enemies definitely aren't where they originally were. Or it feels like they aren't.
See, so. I feel like that's one thing people kind of, another criticism that I kind of have of Dark Souls 2 is a lot of these areas that we're gonna go into or whatever, it feels like, unlike Dark Souls 1, where they kind of flowed naturally into each other in this giant spider web of interconnectivity, right?
Interconnectivity.
This one is like, to me, it feels like a lot of these places don't look like they would be where they are if you just came from them, right? You might get to like the top of this mountain, and then all of a sudden you'll just see like a castle that like wasn't there before or some shit. You know, we'll see more as we go on, but. But I have heard some people point out that it makes it feel almost more,
Shit. No, I want to join the Rat Covenant.
Yeah.
There's a covenant we're going to join. It's the Rat Covenant. People who know what I'm talking about know why I want to join the Rat Covenant.
See, but, I've heard of it. I don't know jack shit about it. But it makes it feel almost more, like, magical. Like, yeah, there's no way... You know, kind of like in Harry Potter when they go into, like, a small tent, and then it's like really big on the inside, right? It's kind of like that, you know? Some people point it out, and Again, I haven't played enough of the game to really know or agree with that, but I'm willing to give it a listen, you know.
Okay.
But I will say some of this does seem like a little bit lazier than FromSoft is that I would expect, right? Like this is just a hallway that goes left and then right and then left and then down this big stairs, you know. It's kind of
still early game.
True, and it could get better, but some of these like little kind of weird transition areas seem a little blah.
Okay.
They seem out of place.
I kind of see where you're coming from, because I remember watching you play the first one, and playing the first one, like, I made a wrong turn and went to, like, the cemetery while the skeletons started jumping you and shit. And I was like, okay, well, that sucked after trying that for, like, 10, 15 tries, and clearly this wasn't the way.
Maybe. I think there's a way that you can...
Maybe there's a lever.
Do that, yeah.
Something. Oh.
Ah, they're right by the giant flame.
Front?
Front?
Question mark? Yes. Oh, front. Cool. Oh, okay.
As
yeah.
opposed to what?
Back.
All right, there we go.
Well, you know
there
what? Go. I'm going to give all the obvious messages a rate.
Yeah, give some love, you know.
Because, you know, like, maybe it wasn't... I mean, it wasn't obvious to me right away, so clearly... All right. Something feels off.
Yeah, dude, you are...
Look. There's a treasure right there in front of you.
Yeah, but see, you know, from that guy, that maybe it's safe out there.
Maybe he already killed everything.
Maybe he already killed everything. God, Ray, you're so sharp.
Bro.
I can't trick you like I used to.
I don't trust... Dog, like, I've been hurt too many times by these games, all right? My trust is gone. Well, look at this. See, like, we could have went up there. We can go this way. There's options. You know?
True.
Which way is the way for noobs? Which way is the way for be wary of enemy? All right, bruh. You get a raid. All right, hold on. Before we do go, let's try the spear.
Sure.
Okay, that's one. I might put the curved sword then. Oh, no. No, that's way less damage.
It's always damage. I don't know exactly what some of these like. Oh, like, what's the return arrow? I don't know, man.
Okay.
Oh, that looks pretty sick. What? Okay. It's a slashy bit?
Well, I put it on my offhand.
Oh, okay.
Okay, hold on. Let's see what happens if I put the spear. And then we'll put the good sword right there.
Nice.
Okay, that is slash, and then R1 is poke.
Yeah, the good thing, too, about spears is...
distance. Keep my range.
Yeah, distance, but also you can hold a shield up and poke with it. Oh, shoot!
Okay.
Sorry, bro, you
okay,
can't do
no,
that!
No shields. Oh, yeah, man. You're a fucking dick. Oh, boy.
Seas pools of blood just keeps walking.
See, look at this. This is cinematic. Like, you see it's nighttime now.
Oh, yeah. That's pretty cool.
And it's a beautiful, burning tower. Like, come on. You can't tell me that's not beautiful.
It is pretty, though. Uh-oh. All
right. That's an enemy? He's chilling like homie was chilling.
See, I do remember this area a little bit, and I think the one time I made some headway in this game, this was an area I went to first.
Okay.
So we'll see how
I'm
you
sorry,
do.
I'm sorry, sir!
Oh, man.
Okay.
Can't get hit like that,
three
bro.
Points. Bro, why are you so slow?
See, that's what I was saying, man.
Whoa, motherfucker! Oh my god! Why are you so fucking slow? I'm out.
Maybe you're not supposed to go that way.
Alright, no, fuck this. Alright.
Alright, that's third time Ray's run from a fight.
No, it's strategic. It's called strategic.
Okay. We'll take it back if he
retreat. I'm going back to fight him, alright?
Alright, you know.
Alright, shut the fuck up.
Take your time about it, I guess, but you know.
Alright.
Whatever you gotta do. Just remember, don't equip that shield.
I'm not.
In fact, you know, when we first get I don't know if there is a bottomless box in this, but if there is, put your shields in there. I don't want the temptation, Ray. I don't want
there
the temptation.
No, all right, bitch. We can get them. It's just like everything takes so slow. All the animations.
Yeah. I agree. It's stuff really. Oh, hey. You
yeah,
got that
backstab, off. Bitch.
Oh, that did nothing.
All right. Save your stamina. Save your stamina.
Oh,
whoa.
Man. He's so fast.
He's fast. All right, bro. Let's go.
Whoa.
What? What?
Oh,
what?
No. Careful you don't fall.
Roll! Stop looking at it and roll!
You're using a life gem. Gem of life.
Alright, let's go.
Now remember, in Dark Souls, there ain't no enemy worse than the environment.
I know, we're like, there's nowhere to go in here.
Nowhere to go in here, you have chances of falling out there.
But I can stab him.
Yeah, true.
Alright,
you know,
I'm not that good to pull off that boss move.
Based on how he was resting, you could probably just, like, not attack. Like, this guy's just chilling, just hanging out at a beautiful, look at this view.
This is an epic fight scene!
He's just chilling, and then you just start stabbing him
with
a spear.
Roll! Why? Okay, that's pissing me off. Like, okay, this is Dark Souls. Fuck you, Trophy. This is pissing me off, right?
Why?
When I'm healing, like, okay, I already healed. And then I'm sitting there looking at the crushed gem in my hand in awe, like there's not a big ass motherfucker with a sword trying to chop me in half.
You gotta time it.
Anyways, sorry. I'm already pressed. I'm already pressed.
You gotta time it, bro.
I'm already pressed, bro.
Yeah, you gonna let him take those 1,000 souls?
Alright, bro. Shut up, Dylan. Shut up. Alright, first off, this.
Man, if only I had an Estus Flask, that might help you a little bit.
This will be. And then. Shut up, Dylan. Alright, just shut the fuck up. Alright?
You got this,
Oh my
bro.
God, bro. Healing.
Well, then Ray, you gotta take that time into account.
I should have went cleric, dude, because I used to do the lightning bolt spell cheese in this. Like, you can do the lightning bolt spell. Like, okay, you get the blessed energy, dude, and like that's how I used to go. And I forgot that's what I used to do, but now we're stuck with this motherfucker.
That's
we're
gonna build our magic up. That's, I was gonna say
we're
that's
gonna
not
build
true.
Our magic up.
Yeah, you're stuck with it for now until you can actually level up and get some deeps in. Until
we get what's her face here, the Shrine Maiden.
Yeah.
That sounds like a rock band. Iron Maiden, that's why. Yeah. Anyway,
Shrine Maiden would be good. That'd be like a good Iron Maiden, like a Christian cover band for Iron Maiden, right?
Shrine Maiden.
Shrine Maiden, yeah. All women, right? There's like, I think my mom... No, my mom has gone to like an a Led Zeppelin cover band that was all female. All women. I forget what it was called, yeah.
Sounds kick-ass.
Yeah, it was, you know, they said it was cool, so.
Ryan's... Alright, dude. We're running that back. Run it back. He wasn't even that good.
He wasn't
like, honestly,
even that
it was
good.
The game. And I know that sounds like a cop-out, but it's like...
Oh, that's such a cop-out. What do you mean it was the game?
Hey, man, what's up? Hey, how
you
guys, doing?
Come
how
on.
How you doing, you know? Oh, yeah, look at these big fucks over here.
Oh, excuse me.
Right, hold on. Alright, what's up, dude? What's going on?
Gets mad at the healing mechanics instead of just timing his heals better. Oh, this guy. This guy.
Okay.
Oh, careful, careful. See, and I feel like, at least, again, from the little bit that I've played of this, the enemies just don't have
the
same
ghost.
Variation that they have from the enemies in Dark Souls 1. And, I don't know, maybe it's, you know, I'm trying,
okay.
I'm trying.
So he swings and he swings back. Boom, and then swings back. And then hit. Okay, but I gotta be closer.
Yeah,
I don't want to go in there. Oh!
Ooh.
Okay, and
you
then
gotta
he does...
stay close, because he's got...
He's doing a sprint! He's doing a sprint! Oh!
Moves!
Okay, I knew it. I knew it. No! No! Fucking no! Fucking... Ooh!
What do you mean no? You hit the button.
Man. I know. Shut up, Dylan.
I think you're just mad at yourself, not
Dylan,
the game.
Dylan, shut the absolute fuck up, alright? Not right now. Oh. Oh, are we doing the whole game?
Yeah, we're doing the whole effing game, yeah.
No shield?
Yeah, no shield.
No shield?
No effing shield. Hey, man, if I can beat Dark Souls 1 without dying, you can do it.
Okay.
Just play it like Bloodborne. It's Bloodborne, my guy. Oh, it's Bloodborne, my guy. You didn't hit him once. Oh, it's so good being in the passenger seat.
Oh, my God, yeah. Cool. Fuck you. All right, fuck off. All right? It's cool. I want the spear up here.
Man, if you said I want the shield, I was about to roast you.
No, bro. No, I'm still.
No, you got a dual wield.
Huh?
You got a dual wield.
I thought we can't two-hand?
No, not two-handed. You got a dual wield.
Okay, I did two-hand back there.
Wield two weapons. One weapon in each hand. Oh, did you?
Well, yeah, but I didn't kill him, so I feel like we're still good on the challenge.
Yeah, that's fair. That's fair, I guess, you know. Pull it. Oh. Hey, you don't even know you're there. Just
oh no! Got greedy.
Lost
your
chance. Lost
your chance. Got greedy. Got greedy. Backswing. Okay, no backswing. Backswing. Poke. All right, cheese.
Ha! Is this the first Dark Souls 2 boss? No.
There was a third one. I knew it. I was like, that can't be all those animations.
You know what this reminds me of is some of those really first, like, Black Knight fights in Dark Souls 1.
Oh, he's too quiet.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, look at that. Look, everyone, the couch.
Yeah,
I got a little razzle-dazzle.
You're starting to get him, though. You're starting to get him. Oh. Ooh, good dodge. Hey, there you go.
Hey, what's up?
There
what's
go.
Up? First minor enemy beaten for you.
Well, minor?
Oh, we're all ugly.
Yeah.
Oh,
do you remember the mechanic with this game? Remember that mechanic?
Praise the sun, but look carefully. Yeah. Praise the sun. Hooyay!
After that, you praise anybody that you're alive, bud.
Honestly, I'm gonna put my good sword down hither. Alright?
Alright, you know, it's your funeral.
And then...
Bud.
We're gonna remove you, just so I don't get confused. Alright, we're gonna move the bad sword up here. Alright.
Bad sword. Which is the bad sword?
The one. Oh my god. Right.
Ooh, do you see that? Do you see that,
guys.
Ray?
I remember these guys.
I don't think you saw it.
No, I saw him. And this is how we
I didn't see him. He's
Do I want to run? I kind of want to run. You know what? Oh, no, we don't want to run. We don't want to run.
You definitely don't run. You may want to hang a left, though. Now a right.
No, I want to back up and just let their aggro drop.
It's like it's... Oh, no. If only there was a bonfire close by.
Hey, guys, it was all a joke.
Ray,
it was all a joke.
Ray, you're killing me.
Guys, it's fine. It's fine. Guys, you know, I'm just trying to show up and have a little fun.
We're just the tourists.
Hey, guys, relax. I feel like this was in Dark Souls 1. This looks familiar.
Maybe. I don't know. I mean, it's kind of like...
I thought there was a bonfire near here.
Yes, there is.
Where was that shit?
Oh, no.
I cannot remember.
I mean, Dark Souls 1, you know, talked about the time, like, flowing all weird, right? Dark Souls 3 is all about...
Hey, guys! Ugh. Hey, what's up? Oh, no. Just me, your boy, Ray.
Dark Souls 3 is all about the land messing up into each other, so who knows? This place could be
Hey, fellas.
Who knows?
That's a boss room.
It might be.
Yeah, it has a smoky smoke of death.
Well, enemies can't follow you into the boss room, so...
Oh, yeah. Oh, hey, big boy!
Careful. See, these guys are pretty dope. Like, people are like, oh, I hate these enemies. They're all just dudes. Yeah, but like, these dudes are sick. Look at them.
Where is that bonfire, bro? I'm stressing.
My God.
I'm like, oh, he moves now. Sasuke. Okay, guys, it's cool. It's been years. Hello. Hey, I'm just coming through. Oh shit. Oh my fucking Jesus.
How could it get any worse?
Oh.
Gonna take on a fucking dragon. It's cool. You gotta cut off its tail. Man, you're so fucked.
Oh no, we're good. We're good. Oh! Roll. Okay, okay, dragon. Oh. Okay, eternal hitbox. Fire.
It's a giant cone of fire. What do you expect?
Alright, I want to heal, but I know that they're just all gonna like just come up and stick their weapons up. Oh, actually, no, I'm good. Alright, we're good. See everyone on the couch? You over there sitting all up on the couch arm, everything? Relax, we're good. Yeah. I got this. It's under control.
We're good.
Where was that bonfire?
You're so good.
Okay, clearly I went the wrong way.
Absolutely.
I mean, that's just...
You're just now realizing.
I mean, it's like pretty obvious.
Now it's obvious. I mean, Did the red dragon give it away?
That kind of gave it away.
By the way, hang a left. Hang a left, you fuck.
Okay, in my fucking defense, bro. All right, get away, everyone. All right, everyone, hold on, I'm going to take a drink. I'm so sweaty.
No, no.
Oh, what?
It's Dark Souls, no. Oh, no.
You motherfucker. All right, it's cool.
Yeah, it's cheese. Like cheese them out there. Cheese them out.
Nah, we're good. Fuck these guys.
Oh, my God.
Fuck these guys. I don't need you. Burners! Look at that, bro. I got the Spidey sense, dog.
So what's your plan here?
My plan here? Fuck it. These guys are scrubs. They're not deserving of fighting couch girl, sis. Aight?
Oh, yeah. They're...
So, what they're we're basic. Gonna do... We're gonna just turn our burners on, and we're gonna go fight the boss.
Oh, okay.
Alright? Hey. I don't give a fuck this is what you would do, alright?
Oh, wait, me?
I'm talking to the couch. Oh. Someone on the couch right now is going... Oh, what a noob. Who does this? Look, I do this, all right? Right. I got some Jack Daniels in my system. I'm feeling... Look, one of them just died.
Just died. Yeah, you just killed one
exactly,
of them.
Exactly, bro.
Didn't even have to attack it. You're that good.
It's called skills, homie.
But what about that chest, though? You gonna get that chest, though? Your mortal enemy? Oh, he's blocking the way, I think. What a dick.
All right. Here's what we're gonna do. Oh, okay.
That's what you're gonna do. Oh my God.
I'm sorry, I'm being so loud.
What an end to that.
So Dylan, what you're gonna do is you're gonna yeet yourself off of a mountain.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, now you don't have to worry about
because
the enemies.
Because you're playing Dark Souls. So. And then yeah.
Yeah. Don't have to worry about enemies. Beautiful. What an end to that run.
Well, that was a good run.
Yeah, that was a great run.
It was an awesome run. I think we got the talisman I need, though. Hold on.
What talisman?
Inventory.
Oh, if this guy's talking about Lloyd talisman, oh, man.
Black, fake, no, not the black servant.
Fake fan, though. Right?
Okay.
Yeah, that new shit.
That's when we invade people.
Yeah.
We're gonna join the Rat Covenant soon.
Sick.
Okay, well, first off...
I'm excited to see some online play with this, too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, look out. Ooh.
Poke! Ooh. And super dodge, dodge, and he hits. Dodge.
Yes.
Poke.
See, again, I just think enemies...
And dodge! Dodge! Okay.
Okay, we're so early, but I just feel like the enemies in this are just way more predictable.
Oh, yeah, they're... I mean, I feel like right now, there's, like, this, like, black marsh area where you really gotta, like, control...
Oh, okay. Well, there goes 2,000 souls.
Was it 2,000?
Yeah,
I mean, it's early game. 2,000 souls isn't that much.
Oh, yeah, soon you'll be losing 20,000.
Yeah, we'll be losing, like, 60, 70. I don't get bought into the how many souls you have. How many souls I have at the moment is always enough.
Yeah.
All right? No, hey, stop pressing F for respect. All right? It's good.
It's not about how many souls you have. It's about the quality of souls.
Yeah, the quality of souls. And you guys know what? I got soul.
Yeah.
Poke. Dodge.
Except for dodge. Just that last death where you had zero. But, yeah. You know, having zero souls is the worst quantity and the worst quality. Fact. The one time the Venn diagram...
Poke.
Look at this.
Look at this guy. These guys aren't even good fighters. Like,
I love their design though. They look, they do actually look a lot like the stone giants in the forest in Dark Souls 1.
All right, I'm just gonna heal real quick. Oh, he stabs now. I think they have AI that tracks when you're about to heal, and then that's when they do some bullshit.
I wouldn't be surprised. Apparently, Sekiro, that happens a lot. Where you know, the bosses will leave. Oh my gosh, Ray.
This guy's even killing me, Ray. I'm killing me.
Oh man.
Look, man, it's the Jack. Jack's like, nah, dude, you gotta run that back. And it's cool. I feel it. I feel it.
Blighttown all over again?
No, Blighttown, nothing is worse than Blighttown. This isn't, because right here, I can foresee me beating him. I just have to start rolling off the edge. Blighttown, it was just like, there was no hope.
Yeah.
There was just no hope.
I don't know. A lot of the architecture in this and the fact that you're falling all the time does seem, you know, it seems evocative of Anne Orlando for sure. But that's, I mean, that is, I think, like one kind of, you know, the one thing that's fun about all the Souls games is a lot of areas do seem like other areas, you know, or more multiple areas. So the archetypes, they keep showing up, but they're always interesting. They're always slightly new, but still familiar, you know?
Right.
Like, when you first go to the Boreal Valley in Dark Souls 3,
oh,
I was like,
dude,
I know this place.
The Boreal Valley, bro. Like,
yeah.
What was the name? Bort of the Boreal Valley?
Bort of the, yeah.
Yeah.
Bort of
the fucking, look at that. See that? Gosh,
you
never doubted me.
Didn't hit you once.
Nope.
It only took falling three times.
Yeah. Hey, fuck it. I'm good. Alright, we're gonna leave old Ninja Knight guy alone. They're like anime characters, all bro. Right.
Third time running away from a fight, officially.
Come on.
Nah, I'm kidding. If he's just chilling, let him rest, you know?
So he does two swings, three swings.
This guy's a lot scarier.
And then a big swing! Okay, so one, two, three, and then he powers up for a big one. Alright, let's go. Run it. One, two, three. I knew it was... What?
Oh,
okay.
Man.
Okay.
He's got you.
Ooh. Okay, this guy's different. We're gonna heal because we got some space. Right now, I'm just trying to figure out their, Bro, once I get my blessed up, I'm gonna come back with my lightning bolt and I'm about to fuck him. Okay, so. Just repeat. When you get hit so hard, you repeat yourself?
When it hits you so hard, it literally sends you back in time.
Yeah. Well, it's cool, bro. We'll be back. We'll be back. I'm not gonna let it get to me. I'm not gonna let it get to me. I'm not mad. Not mad at all.
See, no one can see you. I just got the biggest smile on my face.
I'm not. Shut the fuck up. Why are you making me play this? Oh, I'm gonna get you back, bro. The challenge video I got for you is gonna be awesome.
Oh god, I didn't think about the retribution.
Oh my god, I cannot wait.
I'll do it, man. If I can beat Dead Space 2 with only 3 saves the entire game, I think I can do anything.
Boom. Alright, we're gonna go. Boom. Boom. Alright, should've rolled into it.
Dodge on the backhand.
Boom. Bow. Alright, don't get greedy. Back up. Swing. Boom. Get greedy! Get greedy! Okay, that was the time to get greedy.
Hey man, there's selective times where it's okay to get greedy. Alright. You know?
Alright.
You know, it's like the golden rule, it's okay if it's in a three-way.
Ayo, alright, big dog. Let's run it, dog. Let's run it. Okay, so he likes to sprint at you, and then okay. I need to use my smaller weapon, my side weapon. The spear's too slow.
You got this. You killed the one guy. Easy peasy. See, I think it's just when he does, those side slashes, that's a problem. Yeah. You know? The vertical ones are easy.
I gotta try to stay behind him.
See, I don't know, what these guys are technically called. I think the small white dudes are, Hydes Knights, or Knights of Hyde or something. These ones, I don't even know.
Okay, we're figuring out a bit.
Ooh.
I knew something was gonna happen. That's why I was, kind of cautious. Okay, heal!
Oh my god.
Alright, hold on. Alright. He's doing all that bullshit. We're almost out of life gems.
Yeah, every time you use one, it's just painful to me. Because unlike S's, they don't revive. You gotta find them from drops, you know?
I thought I was dead! Do I really want to use one? I think we can. No.
Yep, there we go. There we go.
Alright.
You got this. You're so close.
We should just go back to the shrine and meet a little girl. And then. Bro, I got a build I'm about to put together.